the old max and the all politics is local is increasingly being flipped on its head. I think all politics is national now. And I think that because of the changes in how people consume the news, that they approach politics through a much more nationalized prism. It's harder for a Northeastern moderate Republican to say, yeah, you didn't like George W. Bush because he was this Texas guy and the oil ties and he was more hawkish than you like, but you know what, I'm a pro-environment, sort of moderate, pro-choice Republican. I'm not like the Southern Republicans. It's harder to pull that off. Politics is much more nationalized, it's more generic, and it's a more polarized country.